Keep us mindful of those who are less fortunate than us today, and watch over Jim's friend's family over their loss, and just bless our time together today.
Amen.
It's a feeling that I get when I see my children smile.